A school bus crashed into a utility pole in Livingston, New Jersey. Chopper 2 over the scene on the westbound drive, and you can see the utility pole on top of the bus. There were kids on board. We're hearing there are no major injuries. PSE&G has been notified of this down pole.